Welcome to a simple quick tutorial on how to win drag races in the Crew 2. At the start of a run, you use R2 or whatever button manages acceleration to get the bar into the green area by the time the timer is out. You will have a perfect start this way. When the race starts, you will use R1 when the bar hits the green on the meter. You should use Nitro after you can't use the gear anymore. Thanks for watching. We'll be right back.